get out of my way.
What to do? You're too kind.
My prey awaits.
Here I go.
A vile gift.
This isn't good. Be healed.
Ready? You're too kind. My turn.
A vile gift.
Sorry.
How could I fall?
Ready? Hang in there.
Rolling.
Here I go.
A fire gift.
Let's go. I'm starving! Terra! Hungry.
I suggest you get out of my way.
Here we go! Mahina! Got it!
Cleaning time. Afraid of the dark.
Where was I? Blaze on, ultimate flame! Sorry.
Well now.
Elementary.
How dare you?
Let's go. Come on then.
To work.
My turn.
A fire gift.
My prey awaits. Come on, then!
Cleaning time. You're mine. Here I go.
A fire gift.
Bravo, Cassie! I won't back down! Blaze on, and set the flame! That's how it's done!
May the sacred flame guide you, or something like this.
Let's play.
Where was I?
Be healed.
I owe you. Cleaning time. You're too kind.
Here we go! The tenderizer!
Here I go.
A bolt of lightning!
Now! Too slow. My turn. You're too kind. My turn.
No mercy, only pain. A bolt of lightning!
I know no cure for evil. Time to clean up the filth.
Oh dear.
Blaze on, O sacred flame!
That's how it's done. May the sacred flame guide you, or something like that.
You are a poison that must be purged. Ready? You're too kind.
Here we go! Now let's grab some food!
To risk.
To work.
Blaze on, O sacred flame!
That's that. Oh, goodness. What a tantrum that was.
What to do?
Dodge this!
Too easy. All tidied up.
I suggest you get out of my way.
Here I go.
Fire gift.
Forgive me. Time to clean up the filth. What to do? My journey will not end here. Poison that must be purged.
I'm just getting warmed up. Arrow of fortune. I ain't one for holding back.
Bravo, Particio. Blaze on, old sacred flame.
That's that.
Thank you.
I will get answers. Oh dear. Holy light! Illuminate the darkness! This won't do! Where was I? Holy light! Illuminate the darkness! Very well. Holy light! Illuminate the darkness! To work. Holy light. Illuminate the darkness. I will. Oh dear. I'll cleave you in twain. Very well. Freeze! Is that the spot? Oh dear. Freeze! This isn't good. I'll take this. Where was I? Arm at bay, O sacred seal! Very well. Free! Oh dear. Free! Come on!
That was very helpful.
I'll take that.
Helix. Something bad happened here. It seems deserted. Malaya, where are you? Malaya!
You came, Casty.
What were you doing here?
You're asking the wrong question. You should instead be asking, what happened here? Does the word Santanejo mean anything to you? It was a flower of great importance to Ayr's apothecaries.
Santanejo.
Good, Caspi. It's finally time to remember. I'll even lend a hand. Our story starts 2 years ago. It was a summer filled with the fragrance of green. The season of clouds and rain was right around the bend.
Am I going to die?
No, you're gonna live. Help is coming. Just hold on.
You're faster than expected.
How is he, Malaya?
In a great deal of pain, but lucid. I've patched him up as best I could. We were right to keep him here for observation.
Here, Lind. This should ease your suffering.
Pull strong, breathing steady, good.
Thanks. I'll be able to climb up and fix that darned roof for sure now.
Easy there, old timer. Learn your limits.
You're not climbing anything. A leaky roof won't kill you, but recklessness will.
You worry about getting better. I'll worry about those repairs.
Casty, really? Carpentry isn't our vocation.
But that won't stop our mother hen here. She just can't resist clucking over her charges.
No teasing.
Oh, where's Trousseau?
Sorry I'm late. I had to see an unexpected patient.
Speak of the devil, dear.
Welcome back, Trousseau. Who was this patient?
Sally. She fainted, so I went to see what was wrong. I administered to her, and she seemed stable for the time being. Here, my notes. Though, I'm still concerned for her. I'd like to follow up on her soon.
I'm not surprised to hear that.
You care more about your patients than any other apothecary I've met, Trousseau.
That's the heart of what it means to be a healer. To extend a helping hand to all those in need. Casty's creed and words to live by. It was the force of her spirit that brought us all together.
That creed's what makes our order special.
I appreciate the kind words, everyone. But no working yourselves into the ground. Let's all take a break, yes? Thank you. That was very helpful. Thank you. That was very helpful. Randy, how are you and Andy getting along?
My brother's insufferable. We feud as often as not. I only wish that knucklehead had as much brain as he did Ron. If he was as clever as Malaya...
He'd be a force indeed. Still, it was thanks to his verve that you're standing here, yes?
Yeah, guess I owe him for that. I suppose Andy's got at least one good quality, huh?
You two make a wonderful team.
Randy was just teaching me how to look after Jaya here. He was? Uh-huh. Jaya's just such a sweetie, isn't that right? It must be nice to be so loved, Jaya. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I was just about to head up to Lynn's roof, see what I could do.
Thanks for handling that for me, Andy.
No need for thanks. Leave the muscle work to me. I got the brawn for it.
You certainly do. Well, off with you then. Thank you. How's Sally?
Right as rain, and playing up a storm. I was a fool for worrying over nothing.
There's no shame in feeling concern for a patient. In fact, I believe your empathy is your greatest strength.
Thank you. Well, guess I'll check up on some of our other patients.
That should about do it. Everyone seems to be doing well. Now to my last job for the day, sorting through all these patient notes.
Help!
Tem?
shouting? What's all this ruckus about?
His face is as pale as a ghost. What happened, Tem?
It's Sally! She suddenly fainted! I yelled and yelled, but she wouldn't wake up!
Could you take me to her, Tem?
We'll all go. Let me take a look, Trousseau.
This swelling on her forehead, it wasn't there before.
Some catalyst must have exacerbated her injury after you left. There's no way you could have predicted this, Trousseau. We'll need medicine to reduce the swelling.
Wait, you don't mean Santanejo, do you?
Santanejo blossoms? Those flowers that grow on the summit of Mount Lithia?
That place is rife with monsters. It's too dangerous for anyone.
Hold it, Trousseau. Where are you off to?
Flower picking, I presume. Please don't. You'll just end up another patient. We have medicine that can help with her condition. It won't do much, but we should try it first and see.
But Santanejo blossoms are the only thing that can save her for certain. If she can be saved, I want to do it. With my own hands.
Wait, that's...
Malaya, you and the others use what salves you have on hand. Keep her stable until we return. Trousseau and I will go gather the blossoms we need.
Chief.
Hold it! There's caring for patients, and then there's risking your life. You can't...
No, Andy. I can, and I must. I share Trousseau's feelings. This child's life is on the line, and we must do all we can for her.
Those are the chief's orders, Andy. We'll do everything we can to keep her alive, Casty. Just be safe out there.
Thank you, Malaya.
Chief! That's it! We can save her with this!
Stay strong, Trousseau. Drink this. It's bitter as sin, but it will refresh you.
Skybomb? You never fail to impress. How'd you know we'd need it?
I never leave home without it. You all push yourselves too hard.
Yes, we do. By the way, why'd you support my decision back there?
It was your spirit that motivated me. That earnest desire to save a life. You showed empathy and kindness. As a fellow apothecary, it felt right to encourage that in you.
There you go again, with that mother hen routine. It is our purpose to extend a helping hand to all those in need. It was that creed, your creed, that brought me here. You changed my destiny. I became an apothecary to cure my sister's illness. A malady said to be incurable. I studied for years and years. And in the end, my efforts were for naught. I watched her die in front of my very eyes. Yet on her deathbed, she said this to me. Though my life could not be saved, your hands are those of a healer. Help those in need.
True so.
There. We have the blossoms we need. Let's take them to Sally, Chief. She's waiting for us to heal her.
And so we return safely to Sally's side. The Santanejo blossoms in hand, we saved her life that day. Santanejo. Trousseau and I collected those flowers together. He was the gentlest of us all, and the purest of heart.
Yeah, that's right. Too pure by half. It's what made it easier for the darkness to find a hold and stain it with evil.
What?
Search your memories, Casty. You're almost there.
Where are you going, Malaya?
The town square. Come find me when you're ready.
That was a long trip.
Long, yes, but productive. We saved a lot of lives.
And now, I'm happy to save my sore feet. Oh, I can't wait to dive into bed.
You were a trooper too, Jaya.
I hope Trousseau had some time to relax while we were gone.
There's our mother hen at it again, clucking over her chicks.
Oh, stop teasing already. It's darker than it usually is at this time of day. I can barely see.
Whoa! Easy there, Jaya.
Oh no! The animals!
Chief, I'll see to them.
Something's wrong. We should hurry to the village.
The healers are back! Help! Help us!
It can't be. Sally! Tim! No pulse.
What?
The hell's going on here? What happened?
Sally and Tim went out to play, but never returned. The whole village went out despite the rain to search for them. We eventually found them behind the mountain. But by then, there wasn't any hope left for them.
Trousseau was here, wasn't he? Why didn't he help them?
We went to the House of Healing, but no one was there.
Trousseau was gone, but
Where did he go?
Black swelling all over both children's bodies. Signs that both coughed up blood. Their blood is black.
Black blood?
This must be some sort of poison. I have a bad feeling about this.
Hey, apothecary? I'm not feeling so great either. And the same goes for a lot of us. My body won't stop shaking.
Signs of paralysis setting in. Casty, what's going on?
Black blood. Andy, Malaya, quickly, they'll need help breathing. I couldn't save them. Not one.
Damn it! What the hell's going on here?
Chief!
The whole town's dead. Bodies are everywhere.
We need to stay calm and go over what we know. The first to fall sick were Sally and Tim. After that, everyone who went out looking for them fell one after the other. What sort of poison could do this?
Wait. Black swelling and blood, I know those symptoms.
The puddles, the water, the color is all wrong.
Randy, your arm, that black bruising.
Huh?
You too, Andy.
Damn it. Now whatever it is, we've got it too.
The rain, it's purple? Everyone, your coats. Quickly! It's the rain! There's some scourge in it that's causing the sickness.
Look! Over there!
A wildfire?
No. Trees don't burn like that.
Then what's causing that smoke?
I don't know, but I have a hunch. Whatever evil infects this rain, that smoke is the cause. It's spreading poison into the air to rain down upon us.
What do we do, Casty?
If we do nothing, this pestilence will only spread further. If we are to save anyone, we need to stop that smoke. There's no one else who can help. It's up to us.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's go! Andy and Randy, you're with us!
Got it.
Elma, you stay here. Help anyone you can.
Let's move.
Thank you.
That's right. We climbed that mountain to find answers. We needed to know what caused the rain that stole the villagers' lives. But I can't remember anything after that. I need to remember.
My turn. You're too kind. Too slow.
My prey awaits.
Oh dear.
Blaze on, old sacred flame.
That's that.
My turn.
Elementary.
Ready?
I'm sorry, but I won't hold back. You're too kind.
I take what I want.
My way.
My turn.
You're mine.
Open book.
My prey awaits. And yeah.
Here I go. Poison slash. There.
To work.
Holy light, illuminate the darkness.
Open your eyes.
Fighting is not what I do. My way.
My turn.
Dodge this.
Let's go. Mahina. Sorry.
Here I go. Naughty deeds earn a bitter mess.
Very well.
Blaze on, old sacred flame.
So sorry.
Ready?
Heavy-footed, aren't you?
To work.
Blaze on, old sacred flame.
Moth.
My prey awaits. The tenderizer! I'm hungry.
Cleaning time.
Dodge this!
See, that's your weakness.
You're a stalwart ally, Brony. Elementary.
Let's go! What?
Bravo, Ochette! Blaze on, Ochette Flame!
That's that!
Oh, goodness. What a tantrum that was.
My turn. An icy wind.
Ready?
Dodge this!
See, that's your weakness. Prepare yourself.
Right! Now let's grab some food!
Are you my next patient? My turn. A fiery gift!
Cleaning time.
Too kind.
Perfect, Throne! Go on, then! Time to finish this!
Oh, dear.
Blaze on, old sacred flame!
That's how it's done.
What to do?
Playtime is over.
Heavy-footed, aren't you? All tidied up.
Well, now. Axe attack!
Cleaning time.
You're mine.
Hungry.
Come and get me. What to do?
Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Oh, dear.
Blaze on, old sacred flame.
Here we go! The tenderizer! This!
My turn. An icy wind.
Ready?
Dodge this!
See, that's your weakness. Prepare yourself.
Let's go! There! All right!
Where was I? Holy light, illuminate the darkness! May the sacred flame guide you, or something like that.
It can't be.
Dead. They're all dead. 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 Dead.
Rain! Storm! Keep on pouring!
Hello there, Chief. Welcome home. It's a shame to see you here. I tried so hard to pick a time when everyone was absent. But you always rush to help those in need, don't you, Chief?
Trousseau, you're the cause of all of this?
Explain yourself, now!
The smoke? I'm burning a special sort of poison. It'll rise up and up, turn into clouds, then rain on down. These are tears, friends. The tears of those suffering in this world.
What are you saying?
Do you understand what you're doing?
Of course, Chief. I'm following our precepts to their logical end. Extending a helping hand to all in need. Isn't that right? This rain brings salvation!
Trousseau, Sally and Tem are dead!
I know! I killed them!
Oh, dear me! Our precious children are missing! Who cares if we get soaked? We must find them!
This can't be true.
You used the children to lure the villagers out into the rain? Why? You risked your life to save Sally once!
I did. I was a fool who hadn't yet realized the truth.
What truth? Didn't you say you want to ease people's suffering? Save them with your own hands?
Come now, Chief. What do you think suffering is, hmm? Existence. Do you remember the man we met during that relief mission, oh, so long ago? He opened my eyes. I see it all so clearly now. He showed me the truth of this twisted world. We live on a vast graveyard of decay, maggots glutting on rotting flesh. Chief. You don't look so well. Poison finally taking its toll, yes? No need to fret. I'll save you from your suffering. I'll save all of you. You should thank me for the courtesy.
No. You're wrong. An apothecary's hands are not meant to take life away. And yours were the gentlest hands of all Trousseau. Casty! Open your eyes! This isn't like you! This isn't who you are! Casty, forget it! He's beyond hope. Get a hold of yourself. We need to retreat. Return to the village.
No! We need to put out this fire!
Doesn't look like it'll be easy to douse. He's likely got enough phosphol to burn for days. The logical thing would be to run, to save who we can save. There may still be some left alive.
Why, Trousseau?
Casty!
There, there, Chief. No regrets now. I'll extend my hand to all those you can no longer save. In fact, it's time for me to be on my way. There's to be a coronation in Timberrain, a kingdom far to the west. I hear so many will be gathered there to see it. So very, very many people. They won't be expecting me to rain on their parade.
No. Don't. Trousseau.
You monster. Randy! Yeah! Malaya, get the Chief to safety!
Andy! Randy!
I got one last lesson for you, Trousseau. This is what it means to extend a helping hand, no matter what it takes!
No!
What a shame. The fire's out. Oh well. I just about finished with this place anyway. My poison spreads through the air too, you know. It'll find you no matter where you hide. My dearest colleagues, I bid you farewell.
Smoke stopped, but the rain doesn't look like it'll let up anytime soon.
Malaya.
Casty, hang in there. Casty. Casty! No, I won't let you die! Hold on, just a little longer. Snowdrops. Swallow these petals, Casty. That should allow you to fight back against Trousseau's poison. If I could only find a way to turn these flowers into a more potent brew. Damn my inexperience! Come on, Casty.
Is anyone there? Elma, where are you? Someone, help! I know that, Winnie. Elma gave her life to save you. She was truly a kind soul. I missed you, Jaya. Oh, you're weak. You've avoided the rain, but the poison's in the air as well. We need to get out of here. Please lend me your strength, Jaya. The rain clouds are blowing off towards the mountains. And we should head the other way. I must save Casty. I can't afford to focus on anything else. Live, Casty. Live. People from this foul rain. If anyone can create a cure, it's you. It's up to you now.
So, you've remembered everything.
Malaya, you're no longer in this world, are you?
That's right. I'm just fragments of your memories. A phantasm. A dream.
Just a memory.
That's why I can only tell you things you already know. But now, at last, that job is done.
Malaya, you and the others saved my life. Now it's my turn. I swear to you, I will stop Trousseau.
I believe in you, Casty.
Goodbye, Malaya.
What to do?
You're mine.
Easy.
Let's go. And yeah, all right.
Well, now. My journey will not end here. Life is too precious to risk.
Ready?
Lays on, old sacred flame. That's how it's done. Fighting is not what I do.
Shimmer.
suggest you get out of my way.
What to do?
Eat this!
Very well. Blaze on, old sacred flame.
Let's go! The tenderizer! All right! My prey awaits! The tenderizer! There! Now let's grab some food!
Let's play. What to do?
You're too kind. Here I go. A bolt of lightning.
I'm terribly sorry.
Great work, Cassidy! The tenderizer! Time to finish this! What to do? What to do?
An icy wind.
Forgive me. My turn. Well now.
An icy wind.
Has to be done. I know no cure for evil.
I suggest you get out of my way.
Here I go.
A fire gift.
My journey will not end here. poison that must be purged.
My turn.
You're too kind. Here we go! Mahina! Sorry!
What to do? What to do?
Elementary.
Very well.
Blaze on, O sacred flame!
My prey awaits. Mahina! Now!
My turn.
You're too kind.
Oh dear. Holy light, illuminate the darkness.
My turn.
A bolt of lightning.
It has to be done. Forgive me. You are a poison that must be purged.
My turn.
You're too kind. My prey awaits.
What to do?
Axe attack!
Oh dear. Holy light, illuminate the darkness! May the sacred flame guide you.
Must be purged. Here I go.
A bolt of lightning!
Where was I? There!
What to do?
My prey awaits.
To work. Repent! You won't be needed. That's right.
Bravo,
Tim. Playtime over.
You're too kind.
All tidied up. I'll take that. I'll take that.
Thank you.
Time for some questioning. Very well. To work. Is that the spot? Very well. Repent. How's that for you? Very useful. Time for some questioning. Oh dear. To work. I won't back down. Now time! Very useful. To work. Blaze on, O sacred flame! That's how it's done. May the sacred flame guide you, or something like that.
Play.
Where was I?
My turn.
You're too kind. My turn.
Bolt of lightning!
Here we go! Come on, then! Time to
to do.
You're too kind.
Well now, no mercy, only pain.
A bolt of lightning.
Forgive me. Here I go.
A bolt of lightning!
What to do?
You're too kind.
Here we go! Come on, then!
Very well.
Ready? Heavy-footed, aren't you?
My prey awaits. Skewer time! Now let's grab some food.
Must be purged.
What to do?
Dodge this!
Oh dear.
Blaze on, oh sacred flame! On!
Well now.
It has to be done.
Here we go. And yeah. Now let's grab some food.
Let's play.
My prey awaits. Go on, then!
What to do?
You're too kind.
Where was I?
Blaze on, oh sacred flame!
What to do, what to do?
An icy wind!
Choose now.
Here we go! Mine now! Hungry.
Why?
Very well. Take that! So sorry.
You're having no mercy, only pain.
A bolt of lightning.
It has to be done. My journey will not end here.
Hunt or be hunted! Here we go!
My turn.
Dodge this!
Too easy.
You're a stalwart ally, Dronan. Axe attack!
I know no cure for evil.
I will get answers. Where was I? So sorry. Very well. Repent! How's that for you? Oh dear. There! Very useful.
Come on, then. Let's go! Mahina! Sorry! Over here! Whoops! My prey awaits! Go on, then! Ray away. Come on then. Here we go. Come on then. My prey away. Come on then. There.
Hungry.
Good job.
I'll take that.
Come on, then. Here we go! Come on, then! Let's go! Come on, then! Here we go! Come on, then! Let's go! Come on, then! Over here! Right! Come on, then!
I'll take that.
Thank you.
I'll take that.
I will get answers. Where was I? Oh dear. I won't back down. Now die! Very useful.
I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. Thank you.
time for some questioning. Very well. To work.
I won't back. How's that for you?
Very well.
Take that!
I will. Where was I? Ha! So sorry.
This isn't ideal.
Oh dear. Yeah.
This won't do.
To work.
Holy light. Illuminate the darkness.
Yeah. Very well.
Holy light. Illuminate the darkness.
To work.
Holy light. Illuminate the darkness.
Very well.
Holy light. Illuminate the darkness.
That all? So sorry.
I won't back down. Holy light. Illuminate the darkness.
I will. Very well.
Take that! This isn't ideal.
Is that the spot?
Repent! Now try!
Very useful. Time for some questioning. Oh dear. So it goes.
I must kill you. That's what I told Father. I must be a fool to have followed his orders. Anyone else would set a trap to kill me before I could kill them. But I know him. He didn't choose this place to lure me into a trap. There must be some other reason. This will be the last time I put up with Father's schemes. It's time to see what he has in store for me.
Must be purged.
Here we go! Come on, then!
Ready?
You're too kind.
Very well. Be healed.
Not helped. Here I go.
An icy wind.
I'm terribly sorry.
Cleaning time.
You're too kind.
My prey awaits.
I've been waiting for you, Throne. Are you prepared to die?
I could ask you the same. Is this where you want to breathe your last?
Don't be so hasty, my girl. Why don't we talk a little?
I don't have time for that.
Come now, Throne. Give me one last chance to speak to you. After all, only one of us will walk away from this. I was born in a poor town. I learned how to thieve and wield a dagger just to survive. In time, there was nothing I couldn't steal. Before long, the town I lived in felt much too small. I left for the city when I was 17. After that, I joined the Blacksnakes. I was once tasked to sneak in and loot a certain manor. And that's where it happened. It was like destiny. My Mark was already dead. Done in by a woman. She was also there to clean up the place.
It looks like we're in the same line of business. Unfortunately, you're too late. My name's Marietta.
Sebastian.
I guess being wealthy isn't all that great. You're always a target for the less fortunate.
Yeah, I guess so.
Apologies, but this treasure's coming with me.
You can have it.
How generous of you. What did you come here for, then?
I've seen a lot of bodies, but I've never seen a wound like this before. It's as if the gods themselves took his life with a dagger. I think I'm in love. I wooed that woman. It took me all night, but I eventually won her heart. We were young. Unfortunately, time passed. Eventually, we decided to run away together.
Are you really reminiscing at a time like this?
There's no better time, if you ask me. There's an abandoned church ahead. That's where we swore to love each other forever. I'll be waiting for you there. Come and find me when you're ready, Throne.
I never had any intention otherwise. Filth.
Where was I? Blaze on, O sacred flame!
Cleaning time.
You're too kind.
Right! Thunder Birdie!
My turn.
A bolt of lightning!
I'm terribly sorry.
To work. You won't be needing that.
Cleaning time.
You're too kind.
Let's go!
Must be purged.
Ready?
You're too kind.
Right. Come on, then. Now.
Very well.
Blaze on, O sacred flame!
That's that!
What to do, what to do?
A bolt of lightning!
Sweet. I know no cure for evil.
My prey awaits.
Ready?
You're too kind.
To work.
Blaze on, old sacred flame.
My turn.
A bolt of lightning.
It has to be done. My journey will not end here. Here I go. Elementary.
Right. The tenderizer. All right.
Ready?
Oh dear. You're welcome. Mom.
Great stuff, Temenos! Mine now! Now let's grab some food.
This is the place, Marietta.
What a sad little church. Blessed by no one, just like us.
Then it's perfect.
Say, Seb, did you know that there's something that can never be stolen?
Hmm?
It's something not even the greatest thief can take. Something within that no one can see.
A riddle, huh? So, what is it?
Before I tell you, I want to hear your answer.
Me?
Yes. What do you think it is?
My skills with the dagger. I've worked long and hard to get as good as I am. And no one can take that from me.
I should have guessed.
So, what's the real answer?
You'll find out in time. Shall we be on our way?
Not even a clue? Fine. You can tell me about it later.
What to do?
You're too kind.
Here we go! Mahina! Got it!
Well now. Elementary.
Oh dear.
Blaze on, old sacred flame!
that the spot?
Ready? Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Here we go! Mahina!
Here I go. Elementary.
Oh dear. I won't back down. Blaze on, O sacred flame. That's how it's done. Oh, goodness. What a tantrum that was. To work.
Blaze on, O sacred flame! Come on!
My turn.
Dodge this!
Too easy.
Let's go! Huh?
What to do, what to do. Elementary.
Let's go. There. All right. I'm hungry.
Be gentle.
Here I go.
Elementary.
My turn.
Dodge this.
Prepare yourself.
Very well.
Blaze on, O sacred flame.
That's how it's done. Oh, goodness. What a tantrum that was.
Time to clean up the filth. Ready?
Too kind.
Let's go! Mahina! Time to finish this!
What to do, what to do.
An icy wind.
Very well.
Holy light, illuminate the darkness!
Ready?
Playtime is over! You're mine!
Easy! I take what I want. My turn.
Here I come.
Poison slash.
Ah, there.
Right. The tenderizer. I'm hungry.
Here we are, Marietta.
It's wonderful.
Yeah. Now we can...
We can what? What's wrong, Sebastian?
Tell me, Marietta. The answer to that riddle. What's the one thing that can't be stolen?
It's a baby.
A baby?
Yes. Our baby. Aren't you happy?
To be honest, I'm scared. All my life, all I've ever done is take. I don't know how to protect something. It's the first time I've ever been so scared. Marietta, I promise to make you happy. You and our baby. Marry me.
Seb.
Throne. This is where it happened.
A perfect place for it to end, then.
She and I swore an oath of love to one another here. Back then, I had decided to put thieving behind me and live an honest life. Not just for myself, but those who depended on me. Marietta was your mother's name.
Father. Then that means...
I'm your real father, Throne. If only that were the case. I wish it were. But saying so would be a lie.
What do you mean?
Marietta met another man. She fell in love with him. And killed our baby. Marietta left me, and eventually had that man's child. That child was you, Throne.
So, who was he?
The founder of the Black Snakes. The beginning of it all.
What?
After that, I killed Marietta. I slit the throat of the woman I loved with this dagger. Throne. You should have been my daughter.
Father!
I raised you as if you were truly my own. More precious than anything. But enough talk. Everything I've done has been for this, this alone.
I've made up my mind, Father. I will kill you and leave the Black Snakes. I will finally be... This is where you fall.
I never cared about the Black Snakes. To me, it was nothing but a nest. A way to sate my bloodlust. Ever since that moment, my heart's dried up. Only blood can keep it from falling apart. But it thirsted for more, Throne. So I killed and killed. Again and again and again and again. And every time I did, my thirst was quieted, but not quenched. Now, let me see you bleed, Throne!
Father! Father. Heavy-footed, aren't you?
My prey awaits. Mahina! Sorry.
Well, now. Elementary.
Oh, dear. Be healed.
I owe you.
Let's go. And yeah.
Cleaning time.
You're too kind.
Very well. Holy light, illuminate the darkness.
How about this?
What to do?
Poison slash.
Right. Things are about to get sticky.
My turn.
You're too kind. Well now.
Slow and steady now.
Where was I? Be healed.
I'm grateful, Temenos.
Right.
What to do?
Sorry,
but I won't hold back. As swift as a snake.
You're too kind.
Queen.
You're mine.
Very well. I won't back down. Holy light, illuminate the darkness.
My turn.
Poison slash.
How does it feel to cut through my flesh?
Does it feel like your hands were destined for this?
I'm not like you, Father. I just want to be free.
Then free me while you're at it!
Is this another one of your antics, Father?
No, my girl. I raised you to kill me! I've waited for this for so long!
You what?
Come now, Frone. Put an end to me. Pierce your dagger straight into my heart.
What?
Kill me. Kill me now. Frone! How about this?
Temenos. Hang in there.
I am in your debt.
My prey awaits.
To work. Holy light, illuminate the darkness.
What to do? What to do?
Poison slash.
My turn. You're mine.
Very well. Holy light, illuminate the darkness.
My prey awaits. Go on, then! Time to finish this!
Well, now.
These I extend a helping hand. A pinch of this hand.
I am in your debt.
Ready?
Playtime is over.
Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Oh dear. I won't back down. Atone for your sins. Repent. Holy light, illuminate the darkness.
Here I go.
These hands. Poison slash.
Let's go. That's my quarry.
How about?
Bad. Stop right there.
Where was I? Be healed.
Here we go.
Go.
Poison slash.
What to do?
Poison slash.
Cleaning time.
You're too kind.
My prey awaits. Go on, then! Now!
Very well.
Atone for your sins!
Holy light, illuminate the darkness! Oh dear. Holy light, illuminate the darkness!
My turn. Stop right there.
What to do? What to do?
Poison slash.
My prey awaits. Meet Brand, the Thunder Blade.
Get to play like the other kids.
We play together all the time, don't we?
It's not the same. The other kids have toys. Like cute little bears.
And you've got a dagger. What more could you ask for?
Forget I asked.
Don't be mad, Throne. This world is full of very bad, very filthy people. Which is why I'm going to make you better at cleaning than anyone else. If you do a good job, I'll buy you those raspberries you love.
Okay, Father.
For as long as I can remember, you've taught me how to wield a dagger. I killed people, just like you told me to. But this is the first time I've ever felt afraid. Afraid to lose you. Father, would it be okay to call you Dad?
Finally, I've become a real father. I'm so happy to have a daughter. But Throne, you won't be free, even after I die.
Your key.
Go. Meet your real father.
I got what I came here for, but my heart is not yet satisfied. Instead, it feels empty. You won't be free, even after I die. Go, meet your real father. What does it mean to be free? Who is my real father? Father's words ran through my mind. I wondered what they meant. Until my mind went blank.
must be purged.
My turn.
You're too kind. Well now. An icy wind.
Where was I? Blaze on, O sacred flame!
Let's go! The tenderizer! Now let's grab some food!
What to do?
Axe attack!
Right!
My turn.
You're too kind.
Where was I? Holy light, illuminate the darkness. Fighting is not what I do.
My turn.
You're too kind.
I take what I want.